Also breaking tonight, Pittsburgh police are looking for a missing teenager. Sayre Gamble was last seen Wednesday in Carrick. Police say he may now be in the Hill District. He was wearing a black and silver Nike pullover.